everyone, here's Martina and Rob.
Hi everyone, hello.
Yeah, today we prepared a presentation about Candida. Could you please tell us from your perspective what Candida is?
Okay, yeah, well firstly though, before we do that, the disclaimer is that if you are unwell at all, you are advised to consult your medical doctor about that. But Candida is a fungal organism which lives within us all naturally. And it gets out of hand when our bodies are trying to remove extra cells from within themselves. Our bodies are trying to remove cells, so it uses Candida and mycobacteria as well to do that.
And why is the body trying to remove the cells?
Okay, well, when a person suffers a biological stress conflict, that is a stress conflict which hits us unexpectedly and causes our body to respond biologically to it.
Mm-hmm.
The first part of that, the body responds biologically by increasing the number of adeno cells in the body in a certain area. Okay, it's a big subject, and we've done other videos which talk about that, but specifically Candida comes into play when the body wants to remove these extra cells. In other words, when the stress-life conflict has been resolved and the body says, well, I no longer need these extra cells, so I need to get rid of them, so it uses either bacteria or Candida to do that. So that's what thrush is, for example. It's your body removing extra adeno cells from wherever you have a thrush infection.
Mm-hmm. I used to suffer with Candida, so I've been told that there is some kind of issue, conflict, which could be stress or something long term, as you said. So that you get inflammation, your immune system is vulnerable, it's open to invite basically all these lovely animals to, you know,
attack us. Yeah.
Attack us. But you say it's there already before, so what's...
Okay, well there's a difference there, this comes really with German new medicine. This explains to us that there are no opportunistic invaders, bacteria and fungi. They're not trying to harm anyone. They're living within us in symbiosis with our bodies. And our bodies actually use these organisms to help it regulate itself. So, for example of Candida, the body's trying to regulate itself by removing the extra cells.
Mm-hmm.
And in that statement, the implication is that the body has created these extra cells as well.
Mm-hmm.
And this is what the German new medicine gives us. It shows us that the body is reacting to biological stress conflicts. And Candida comes into play when we're actually healing from one of these conflicts and it's removing these extra cells. So it's a symptom of healing. So if you've got chronic Candida, you've basically got a chronic biological stress program running that keeps going into healing and back into conflict active. So every time it goes into healing, you get the Candida, you get thrush.
Mm-hmm. So back, I guess, that's a pattern
that repeats
all the time.
And it's not an invasion of fungi. It's fungi are actually needed to remove those cells. That's what's going on.
That's a very new approach.
It's a very new approach. It's totally new, yeah.
All right. And so what about, you know, all the cosmetics and all the stuff we can use for this? Is it real helping? Like, you know, a lot of medication and all stuff. Can this help? Because as I understand, it's we already have these bacteria present.
Yes.
But then it goes, you know, it grows so big that it starts affecting the body.
It so definitely does, yes. Yeah.
Does using any cosmetic or any preparation help?
Okay. Well, using medical preparations to kill the Candida will kill the Candida for sure, but it will not remove the extra cells in the body that the Candida are actually trying to do. So in a way, you can use some preparations to get rid of the Candida, but always the best solution is to find the actual biological stress issue that's causing it, resolve that completely, and then the body will just renormalize itself and the Candida will go back into balance and you will no longer have a Candida situation happening.
Thank you very much.
Okay.
Interesting.
thanks. Well, I hope that short insight into Candida is of interest. If you want to know more about it, please check out my website. also there's a study group running in Aberdeen, Glasgow and Edinburgh, so come along to that. Everyone's welcome. You don't need to be medically qualified to enjoy it and to benefit from it. So from Martina and myself, thanks very much for watching. Thank you.
Thank you.